joy. Number one, I'd wanted to meet him all my life. And to have the Masters make it so that I could meet him one-on-one on Maui was absolutely fabulous. I was able to talk to him for an hour and 20 minutes, and it was just me and him, and we discussed so many fun things. You know, we had similar experiences, believe it or not, because we were both following the Spirit, and we tend to be able to gravitate towards those things when we're, it's like a magnet, like Marcia's saying. We literally start attracting what we're putting out. So it's a very good thing. What else did we talk about? And does anybody have any questions?
Tell me more about Saint Germaine and what he wanted you to change.
Okay. Saint Germaine has been interesting. I've actually had contact with him since 1996, and back then he taught me about homeopathics, he taught me about the herbs, he taught me about crystals, he taught me about energetic healing, had me learn Reiki and become a Reiki master. Boy, I tell you, I have been just trained in all kinds of things, not just medicine, but all the modalities of healing. And the quantum physics and all these different things. And what Saint Germaine did was he literally took me as a novice, you know, somebody who really didn't know that much about herbs, and turned me into a professional. Boy, I tell you, when people talk to me, they look at me and, do you have a nutritional degree, or are you a homeopathic doctor? You know, and the thing is, I've learned what these people learn, and I've been learning my whole life. I'm a constant student, and Saint Germaine knew this, and that's why he came to me to do the 24-strand DNA. Now, I wasn't the first one he came to. He came to a woman before me, and she was so fatigued from her fibromyalgia, she couldn't write the book. And Saint Germaine actually told her to come see me to help her with her fibromyalgia. Because, you know, by then I had written the book, and she actually came into my office and was still very sick with fibromyalgia, and I helped her get well. And I've lost contact with her. I would like to find out what she's doing now, because I know she got healed. But I would love to see where she is at now, because now she's probably feeling good enough and doing well enough, she can go do the work. So it's quite interesting, because Saint Germaine always tells me, you got to get people feeling better. You got to get them healthy and emotionally stable, and you know, forgive and have love for their fellow man, because that's where we're at on this planet. We need to help people feel the love, because right now, quite frankly, they're feeling the chaos.
Right, right.
And so, does that answer your question?
Yes.
Now, the other thing Saint Germaine did, you know, besides bringing the 24-strand DNA thing, is he had me start learning more. You know, I was a geneticist. I actually studied genetics. I had a minor in college. Well, my major was biology, zoology, but my minors were chemistry and genetics. And then when I became an OBGYN, I actually was trained to learn all of the different genetic diseases, and I talked to people about these things. You know, we would do amniocentesis and find babies that were, you know, had genetic problems, and we would have to counsel the mothers, especially if they decided not to have an abortion, that, you know, what to do to help them. And I had heard a little bit about this new age thinking of sending love to your baby, believing the baby would be perfect when it would be born, singing to the baby, playing high vibrating music, you know, good things. And believe it or not, all these babies were born with perfect genetics. And the mothers were the happiest of all because they were worried that they were going to have a genetically defective baby and that it would be a burden. But these babies were born perfect. Out of the over 2,000 babies I delivered, not one of them who I did the prenatal care ended up having genetic problems. The only ones I delivered that actually had genetic problems had been had their prenatal care from other physicians, but there wasn't very many. I think there was only 3 out of 2,000 that I did the deliveries. And so I was very amazed, and the fellow OBGYNs were amazed too. And so just having that positive mental attitude and joy and love in your heart is so important. It's like I always tell people, our brain works in millivolts, which is 1/1000th of a volt. Our heart works in kilovolts. You know, our heart can put out 6 to 12 kilovolts of energy. And so that's a 1,000 volts, or 6,000 volts, 12,000 volts. So that's literally a million times more powerful than the brain. So when you're putting your antenna up, send those vibes out from your mentation and add your love, and it makes it a million times more powerful. I mean, that's a lot. So, go ahead. Somebody was talking.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you for answering.
Very good. So, does anybody else have any questions, or would you like to review what we've gone through, or anything? I'm going to start sending you not only the video, and I had problems on Vicky's. I usually put it on Vicky's Google Drive because we purchased one that has a lot more stuff, but I couldn't get them to download last week. So I put the one out on YouTube. I'll put the other one out on YouTube, the questions and answers from the last one. And I'll see how this works this week. If I can't get it quickly and easily on her Google Drive and send it to you, I'll put it on YouTube, send you the link. And I'm going to send you all of the slides so you can pull them up right up on your own computer. You can use them. You can change them. I give you permission to do whatever. You know, Saint Germaine, that's one of the biggest things he taught me is do not copyright my stuff, because he wants it out to everybody. It's like right now I'm getting the book translated into Russian, and I've gone through 3 different Russian translators, and each one of them said, oh, geez, this is a horrible translation. And so I finally found, through prayer and through Saint Germaine, one who actually loves Saint Germaine, the Ascended Masters, and speaks their language in Russian. And she's going to translate the book into Russian. She's almost done, actually. And we're going to get it published and sent out to Russia. We're going to spread this message throughout the world. But we need to mentor people to help them move beyond their stuckness. Because let me tell you, I can't believe how many people I meet who are so stuck, they don't really believe in much of anything anymore except making sure they go to work, make their money, and come home with their money. And, you know, it's sad, but we need people to go out and help people become more joyful, more in their hearts, more ready for the ascension. So that's what my job is, and that's what you guys' job is, believe it or not. So
I have a question.
Go ahead.
Does Saint Germaine feel that we need to be in any special place to help people?
It needs to be right now started where you are, because you know people, they know who you are. You know, we just need to kind of wake them up and start talking and getting a movement going, because that's how movements start. You know, back in the old days when we didn't have phones and TV and all the crap we have now, we used to talk to each other. And we used to share things privately and in little groups. And that's what we need to do again. Because humans, we need to interact with each other. It's very important that they feel our energy. And with you guys, they're going to feel the love. They're going to feel the Ascended Master. Because we are bringing their energy down to us. And we need to ask. You know, I just met a lady who is leaving the Mormon church. And I said to her, you know, you really need to start praying and asking for assistance from Jesus and God. And she says, oh, I'm not worthy to do that. And I'm like, what? Who told you that? The church did. And I'm like, you know, that's why you're leaving, is because they have denied you the love that you need. And you are deserving, you are worthy to ask for help from God, from the Ascended Masters, from the angels, all of the beings of the elements. You know, believe it or not, we are created in the image of God, and we are the creators now. We're creating our reality. And the reality that's being created isn't the one we really want. And so we need to start creating what we truly desire, which is a loving, beautiful, happy planet full of happy, loving people. Does that make sense?
Yes, it does.
Thank you. Any other questions? So I'm going to send all of the, I'll send them all in separate emails. I'll send all of the PowerPoints. I think I was supposed to send, I'm going to send some more mentoring helps, papers that will help you know what to do during your mentoring session. I'm going to send the paper that, the freebie that you give them, the get to know them, so you'll see where they're at. These have been proven to be good. These aren't just papers. These are things that show the different aspects of humans and what they truly need. There's eight basic things. And you'll ask them questions about those and where they want to be with those. And then you'll ask them what their stoppers are, what blocks them from getting what they truly want, from getting to A to B. And you'll also ask them to figure out what they're going to do to change that. And, you know, it's amazing how people love that first session. And they will want to sign up with you and go further, because everybody wants to progress, believe it or not. And a lot of people feel so stuck that anybody who offers them the hope that they can accomplish other things, better things, they love you. They will learn. You'll think your neighbor, you know, doesn't talk to you. They'll come over every day and, hey, when are we going to do our next mentoring session? You know, it'll be really good for everybody. Okay, so I'm supposed to give you all a blessing unless you have another question. Okay, let's give you a blessing. Having been mandated by the Creator of the universe and directed by the Great Divine Director, give blessings to all humans on and off planet Earth. We bless each and every one of you who hear this video and who are watching tonight. We bless you with health and strength, with vitality, with energy from God, pure, holy, powerful energy that will take you to the next level of your evolution. We bless you that you will do the 24-strand DNA manifestation and continue to do it, because it will augment the DNA in your body, and the DNA will bring more energy, knowledge, and life to all your cells, your organs, your systems, all your glands, and make you younger, stronger, healthier, more beautiful every day, and more loving, because the DNA comes straight from the Creator, and the Creator is love. We bless you that you will have a desire to mentee be a mentor for many people, and that you will be able to start your business and start gaining momentum, and that this will spread, become a ripple going out in every city in the United States and become a wave to fill the earth. We bless you that you will have abundance and prosperity, that people will love you so much that they will gladly pay you and give you money, and that they will also bring others to you because they will be so happy. Their friends and neighbors will see their changes and they will want to know more. And you will be able to help and teach all of the people on the planet. We bless you that you will have the gifts of the Spirit, that your clairsentience, clairaudience, clairvoyance, and claircognizance will be augmented and increased, and that you will have powers that you have never known before, and they will empower you to be strong and healthy and creative, and that your mind will focus and be able to give them everything that the Spirit will desire them to have, and that you will be able to speak your truth, and that truth will go forward. We bless you with these things and seal this blessing upon each and every one of you in the name of the Almighty, I am that I am, and all the ascended masters, especially Jesus Christ and all of those who have come before us and taught love. So be it, so it is. God bless you guys. Thank you for listening, and we'll see you again next week. I believe our lesson next week is making appointments. So we're gonna go into little details how you can make appointments with people and how to progress with that and make sure you don't overwhelm yourself. My wife got a little overwhelmed because we got a bunch of mentors in, and all of a sudden she was like having to work because this was my deal, but she decided to help, and then she got a little overwhelmed. So we'll teach you how to do it in a way that won't overwhelm you, but you will still progress and make money and be happy. Because that's half the battle in this life, is just being happy and joyful and having lots of love come our way. And we're going to be the ones to shift and spread that love. Thank you so much. We'll see you next week. God bless you guys.
God bless you too.
Thank you.